Louisiana. Murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know? Yeah. Everybody get your roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone out, gotta hit them angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life. Without a follow, without a mention, you really piping up on these. You gotta be nice for what to these? I understand. You got a 100 bands, you got a baby Benz, you got some bad friends. High school pics, you was even bad then. You ain't stressing off no lover in the past tense. You already had them. Work at 8 a.m., finish round 5. All down, you don't see them outside. Yeah, they don't really be the same offline. You know dog days, you know hard times. Doing overtime for the last month. Saturday, call the girls, get them gassed up. Gotta hit the club, gotta make that jump. Gotta hit the club like you hit them angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off.
Donovan McKinney, right here, director of the Young Lions Transition School Tour. Man, we've been over 350 schools in the past 4 years. This is over 60 schools since the end of September. Man, we're going crazy. Next Tuesday, we'll be at E-Course High School. Y'all watch out, baby.
Make sure y'all pay attention. And salute out.
If I got a problem, they gon' make There's no beauty in the struggle. You know, there is beauty in the struggle. A lot of y'all gotta understand that. Nothing's gonna be given to you. You're gonna have to work hard and get dedicated in here.
What up, Rumble Shaw? How y'all doing? Hey, y'all ain't listening to me. It's all that in the city.
Me and DJ Ice to do the Young Minds and Transgender School Tour. I just like going around just uplifting the youth. I feel like other people do things for the wrong reasons and be having the wrong intentions, but you know, I do things with a big heart. You know, I just want to come back and talk to the kids. I feel like they'll take the message better from me, being 22, looking young, look like I just graduated from high school. I can tell them, you know, about college experiences, and they're going to take it better from me than they would a parent, than they would a teacher, than they other peers. And I like bringing just all my entertainment homies with me. You know, shout out to Snapdog, JR, Zeus Irons, Yale, G-Baby, everybody on the whole YMIT school tour roster, man. I just want to say thank you to every artist that's been supporting me. Thank you to every school and every principal that's been supporting me. And we just going to keep it going strong, man. I'm Miles X Dope, man. It's the Young Minds and Transgender School Tour.